It's muy caliente.
And critics are loving the spice.
Delicious.
So pick up your fork and knife, because these chefs are serving it up.
You gotta have passion.
Top Chef Miami, coming up next, only on Bravo.
Watch what happens.